Hey everybody, it's Rhonda. So we're coming up in the close of day two, and by this point you've probably discovered some things about this new clean eating thing. Some things may be great, some things may be frustrating. You're probably learning that cooking is not as hard as you actually thought, and that the foods on the menu or whatever you're preparing are actually really, really good. Continue to log into my Fitness Pal. That is a wonderful accountability partner. I know for me it's been really great because I've gotten off track with that, and so before it goes in my mouth, it goes in that, and that's super accountability because it's prevented me from trying to go after some of the triggers. So that brings me to the next thing, and that's you're probably becoming aware of some of the triggers that you have for food. I know one person mentioned they really wanted to go for a soda this afternoon, but you know, made a better choice, and that is awesome. That's what the whole group is about, just recognizing our behaviors, making better choices, and overall over 30 days you'll be amazed at the changes that will take place. So keep on doing what you're doing. You're doing great. Continue to post in the board. I love your recipes. I love your ideas. I love the support everyone's giving each other. So stay active in the group and just enjoy clean eating. Have a great day tomorrow. Bye-bye.